This is how I made a 100-hour brownie. Recipe by Alvin. I'd rate the brownie 9.5 out of 10.